Where's the Albrecht woman? You know you're supposed to stay with her at all times.
Having a shower.
You left her alone?
Thought she'd be all right. All the other women are at work, aren't they?
You stupid ox. Has Albrecht come out of there?
I just came in here myself.
What happened? I asked you, what happened?
I don't know, I just found her there.
Now get to your cell and stay there until you're sent for. Call Mrs. Davidson, tell her to get here at once.
Is Dr. Clements going to show you this thesis before it's published?
I've no idea what Dr. Clements is likely to do. Erica Davidson. What? I'm on my way. Get Dr. Miller and don't touch anything.
What happened?
Bella Albrecht's been found in the showers, dead.
I'll call the police.
No, get B. Smith. I'll handle everything else.
Right.
And don't tell anyone about this. We don't want a panic on our hands. How did you find her, Vera?
Well, Eves was working alone in the garden. When I asked her where Albrecht was, she said she was having a shower. I realized she could have been in danger, so I came running back. When I reached the reception area, I heard Cross scream from in here.
Melinda was in there with the body?
Yes, she must have found it. Oh, well, you don't think that she had anything to do with
it? No, of course not.
No, it would have been Smith. She's just the sort of animal...
Vera, I wouldn't make any accusations unless you had any definite proof. This is far too serious a matter. What was Eves doing in the garden alone? Why wasn't she guarding Albrecht? Has she been instructed?
Oh, the woman's a moron. Well, I suppose it was stupid to trust Albrecht's safety to her in the first place.
We weren't exactly putting all our trust in her. The idea was to keep her away from the other women.
Well, somebody got to her.
Well, Dr. Miller?
I'm afraid there's not much doubt it's murder.
Then we must call the police.
It's not going to look too good, is it?
Well, where's B? That fat bitch is always leaning on me about bludgeon. Now I'm here on time. She's wandering around somewhere else.
So what? I don't mind having time to have a fag in peace.
And Monty isn't here neither. What, do they expect us to do the whole bloody lot on our own?
Oh, shut up, Nolan. You're getting on me goat with all your whinging.
Just watch how you talk to me, Lizzie. Otherwise I might fix you so as you can't talk at all. I'll hide your teeth.
Where's Smith?
Who cares?
Any idea where she is, Lizzie?
Dunno. Perhaps you fancy me seeing you in such a hurry.
Last time I seen her, she and Monty were saying something about going and having showers. This time of the day.
What's going on? Everybody's racing around like blue-eyed flies.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, where are we going?
You're going to be locked in your cell.
What for? I haven't done nothing.
Get moving.
Hey, listen, watch you pushing around. Come on. I haven't done anything.
What do you reckon Monty's been up to this time?
I don't know, but it looks like she's in real trouble.
Well, shall we join the ladies?
Oh, Inspector Allen.
Mrs. Davidson, this is Detective Sergeant Bates.
I'm glad you're here.
Yes, well, where's the body?
In there.
Thank you. Still can't find Smith, but I've locked Ferguson in the cell.
Why did you do that?
Well, she was late getting to the laundry, and Burke said she'd heard Smith and Ferguson saying something about showers.
You've got an idea who could be responsible for this?
Well, there's a fairly obvious suspect. She was heard threatening the dead woman.
And she has murdered twice before.
I see. Well, I suggest we go to your office, Mrs. Davidson, and I'd like to speak to the woman that you say you've got locked in her cell.
Right.
And the other woman, too, if she can be found as quickly as possible.
Miss Bennett, bring B. Smith to my office immediately.
Yes, Mrs. Davidson.
This way, Inspector.
Thank you. Get in touch with Forensic, get them here straight away, and then join us in the governor's office. I'm sure somebody will be able to show you where it is.
Hey, Vera, what's going on? Doc shot through on me, left me here, starkers. I've got goosebumps now where I can't mention my bum's numb from the cold.
Smith, you're wanted in the governor's office immediately.
Oh, really? Should I come as I am or dress for the occasion?
Oh, hurry up and put something on. It's urgent.
Oh, isn't it lovely to be wanted?
What am I supposed to have done?
We just want you to answer some questions, Ferguson. What were you doing when the work bell went?
If you must know, I was in the loo.
Why were you so late getting back to the laundry?
I wanted to get me cardi. It's so cold in here, it's enough to freeze the you-know-what's off a brass monkey. Listen, what's going on? It's got something to do with Bella, hasn't it?
What made you ask that?
Thought I heard a name mentioned. Look, you're barking up the wrong tree if you think I had anything to do with it. Bea can tell you that. I was with her all the morning.
Bea?
Bea Smith, the woman I mentioned earlier.
Ah. Now, you say that...
I found Smith.
Oh, there you are, Molly. Thought you were having a shower. Something's going on. I can feel it in me bones. Well, why doesn't somebody tell us something? Hey, do you know what's going on?
She's dead.
Who? Not Molly. Not Bea. Come on, love. Tell us.
It's Bella. Someone's murdered her.
Oh, well, that'll be the bloody end of Queen Bee, won't it? After all the threats she made against Bella, I reckon that'll get rid of Bee.
How do you know? How do you know? Who told you?
I was the one that found her. Oh, God, it was horrible. I must have screamed, I don't remember. I just felt sick and dizzy.
Oh, come on, love, tell us more.
I just walked into the shower and there she was, staring at me.
God, I forgot you was preggers. You feel all right?
I feel awful.
Oh, come on, love. I'll take you to the dock.
It's my trial today. How am I going to face it now?
Oh, you'll be all right. Come on.
Tell them you found the body. It'll be a real tearjerker. Might help get you off. I reckon they ought to give whoever done it a medal. Even if it wasn't Bea, they'll blame her. I couldn't have done a better job myself.
Dr. Miller? Oh, yes, Inspector. Yes, B. Smith was with me at that time.
I see. Doctor, what, in your opinion, was the cause of Albrecht's death?
Well, she probably drowned, but there was a bad bruise at the back of the neck and an abrasion to one side.
I see. Well, I'm waiting on the official autopsy report from the pathologist. As soon as I get it, I'd like to discuss it with you, Doctor. Thank you.
Lizzie, don't you ever knock.
Melinda's crook.
Where is she?
Outside. She nearly fainted on me. I knew I couldn't hold her up with me poor old ticker. She found Bella's body, you see. Horrible, she said it was. Enough to give anybody the heebie-jeebies. It would have killed me, I reckon. Oh, I would have dropped down with a shock seeing those big eyes wide open staring at me. Must have been awful.
Yeah. All right, Lizzie, just leave me alone to attend to Melinda, will
but
you?
But I want to help. I mean, I brought her here.
Thank you. I can manage quite well on my own. Thank you,
well,
Lizzie.
Well, that's the last person I'm ever going to bring to you. They can bloody well drop dead for all I care.
Just take these, Melinda. They'll help you feel better. Melinda. Just, are you in any pain? Hey, love, calm down. You're going to be all right.
God, I hate this place. What if they find me guilty? I'll kill myself.
Hey, now, hold on. You haven't been sentenced yet.
My father's coming to see me this afternoon before I go to court. Could you speak to him? Get him to testify for me?
Surely he'll be there, won't he?
I don't know. Maybe he's changed his mind. He wouldn't raise bail when I was first arrested. Maybe he...